I was just thinking that in 2 years, so many things have changed, but one thing that hasn't is my love for stationery and my stationery compartment. So in part one of what's in my stationery drawer, you saw this particular compartment which had all the craft stuff, and this particular compartment has all the art and painting and drawing stuff, and I haven't looked into it in 2 whole years at least. So we're going to be looking through this together. I'm not going to be editing this. It's going to be my first natural raw reaction. This will be a long video, so grab your favorite snack and drink and sit and let's do this together. Whew, I'm so excited and nervous at the same time. Okay, let's go for it. Okay, it's heavy. Bahut saman andar. And I think I'll take my specs off. I will. I'm wearing falsies for the first time. Took me half an hour, but you tell me if it was worth it. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Okay, that is that all that's gonna open? Yeah. This is my compartment. I need to see how much can you see. Ye problem hota hai andhe logo ka. Matlab mere jaise. So yeah, you cannot see a lot. So I'll give you a second view with choto camera. Not focusing. Yeah. I've got pens, glitters and whatnot. Paints as well. So let's empty this. Okay. The first thing that comes out is 2 dabbas of glitter, and the glitter looks like this. It's a loose glitter. Yep. I've got yellow, blue, silver in it as well. Yeah, I used to use this quite a lot for art projects, but I haven't used this in so long. Ooh! Next we have my glitter Winnie the Pooh crayons. Oh, this is what they look like. Okay, drop them, keep dropping them. Oh god. So yeah, when you color them, they actually leave glitter along with the color, which is too good. Then I have my face painting crayons, which again I have not used in the longest time. Then we have my 3D neon tube. So I don't see these being manufactured anymore, and that is why I have 2 of these and I'm not using them because I'm insecure ki khatam ho gaya to wapas nahi mila to. That's me about stationery all the time. Ooh. Okay, you can't see it very clearly because dabba kharab ho gaya hai, but jab main school mein thi na, ye dabba kafi clear tha. I have a lot of my paints in here. जो ये वो शेड्स है विच यू डू नॉट गेट इन द रेगुलर पोस्टर स्टूडेंट कलर्स का डब्बा. ओ माई गॉड, माई फेवरेट कलर्स आर इन हियर. आई यूज टू यूज दिस पिंक एंड दिस ब्लू सो मच. देन आई गॉट अ प्रॉपर ऑरेंज, नॉट द वर्मिलियन, बिकॉज वर्मिलियन इज नॉट ऑरेंज. एंड रेड एंड येल्लो मिक्स करके ना मुझे ऐसा शेड बनाने में बहुत डिफिकल्टी होती है. सो आई हैव जस्ट परचेज्ड इट. देन आई हैव माई स्किन कलर. ओ माई गॉड, दे हैव ड्राइड अप. शिट. एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो गॉट माई पर्ल कलर्स. ओके ओके. यप, माई पर्ल कलर्स, कॉपर, गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर, वायलेट. ओ माई गॉड. Shit, most of these I have dried up. I am like bombed. Okay, then we have a whole compartment. So for my pens, I have segregated them like clothes. I have a basic pen compartment. Then I have a pencil proper compartment, which is mixed up with markers now. And then I have a colorful pen slash marker compartment. So this is the basic one. Then this is the क्या बोलते हैं, हाँ, पेंसिल वन. सो आई हैव टू टेक द मार्कर्स आउट. या एंड यू, आई हैव ऑल द मैकेनिकल एंड नॉर्मल पेंसिल्स इन दिस. एंड दिस इज माई मार्कर कंपार्टमेंट. दिस नीड सो मच क्लीनिंग. लाइक आई डोंट नीड दीज मैनी मार्कर्स एनी मोर. या लाइक आह My hand is covering everything. Wow, I spilled all of them. कल एग्जाम है मेरी और मैं ये कर रही हूँ बैठ के. हाँ ठीक है, स्टेशनरी से प्यार है, तुमसे प्यार है तो करना तो पड़ेगा. देन आई हैव दीज फिक्सेटिव स्प्रेज. नाउ आई यूज टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ चॉक पेंटिंग्स एंड ऑयल पेस्टल पेंटिंग्स. सो यू एक्चुअली स्प्रे देम ऑन टॉप ऑफ योर पेंटिंग्स एंड देन यू हैव अ कोट, अ ग्लॉसी कोट, एंड इट ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्ट्स द पेंट, ऐसा निकलेगा नहीं फिर. Then I have my Naughty compass box. Yeah, this has all my sketching. Is this in focus? No. Still not. Hi, can we focus? Yeah, my Naughty compass box. This has all my sketching equipment. Can you see it? No. Yeah, I guess you can now. I have my Staedtler pencils and my charcoal pencil. I think one of them is a charcoal. Wow, I forgot I had these. I have my 2B, 2H, 6B. These are what sketching pencils look like. Ooh. Next we have a simple geometry box which actually had come out of the crafts compartment, but I put it in here then. Then I have these neon pencils by Dorms. I think I picked these up from DMart, but I'll show you how many more pencils I have. Wait. Then I have these makeup sponges from Forever 21. Now I quickly realized that I am not a makeup sponge person right now. So I put all of them in my art section. Ki isse painting bada acha hoga, to idhar pada hai. Then I have all my tapes. Yeah. These came out from the crafts compartment. So you have seen them before. That you have. Then I have 4 full dabbas of eco-friendly pencils. These are by a brand called Ecodia. Yeah, that's the brand. Oh, still you can't see it. Can you now? Ecodia. Arey, camera bhaiya, please, haan. Support kar lo. Then, these are what they look like. I think I bought the mixed variant. You get only the whites and only the yellows as well. But I went for the mixed variant. Is my mic falling down? No, it's still there. Yeah. So I went for 5 yellow and 5 white pencils in each box. And they were pretty cheap. They were 60 rupees for 10 pencils. So I don't think that's a lot of money for eco-friendly pencils. I bought them like 3 or 4 years back. And clearly I didn't need these many. But again, my insecurity ki agar wapas kabhi mila hi nahi to bar ke rakh lo. That's what I do. I have the weirdest things. I have this box full of these things. Okay, what these are is you actually insert this between two papers and then it allows you to rotate one thing. In school I used to use this a lot, but we're not in school anymore. I think I can keep like 5 to 10 for some DIY, but I don't need these many. Oh, my paints start now. I've got my artist's oil colors by Camel or Camlin, and when I open them, yeah, okay. I keep dropping things. I haven't painted with oil paints that much, and that is why this is the only oil paint collection that I have. Itna chotu sa. I have painted more with poster colors and tube colors and chalk colors. So, I bought these brushes off of Amazon. These are new kind of water brushes. Like inbuilt water will be in here, and then when you press the brush while painting, water will come out. I'm yet to try them, so that'll be a fun video. Then I have these 3D neon liners. These I think I had picked up from Manupam quite a while back. Oh, I have a chotusa canvas. I'm so looking forward to painting on it. This was only 24 rupees. Then, covered in dust is my biggest collection. Diwali ke mithai ke dabbe mein, that reminds me Diwali is around the corner, is my collection of 3D neon liners. I have no clue how to show it to you without dropping it, but this is what it looks like. Oh my god. I had arranged them color wise. I had color coded them. Shit. Mom is going to kill me. Not because I'm shooting a video, but because I'm messing things up and I need to study. But yeah, that's my collection. During school, I used to make a lot of charts. Jute board pe bade bade chart lagate the na, solar system ke baare mein and what not, geography and history. So I used to like go all in. I used to do that and I still have them. So I get a lot of questions and these are more, this is one, another liner. I've gotten this question a few times that you have so much art but you don't DIY. So I have all this from my school time, and at that time I used to make so many projects and scrapbooks and charts and whatnot. So that is why I have all of this, but now I don't have all of those things to do, so I'm not really that much into generic DIYs really. I thought it's not recording, I'm so sorry. Then I have my Camel soft pastels. These are like chalk colors and I'm sure these won't fall because they're not supposed to. This is what they look like. So they're essentially like chalk, but the texture is really nice and different, and painting with them is a lot of fun. And these are the Mungyo ones. These are a little expensive than the Camel ones, but they are supposed to be more premium quality as well. So this is what they look like. Cannot drop them. I cannot drop these. Okay. Yeah. We need to hurry. Yeah, this is another set of those water brushes. Then I have my acrylic colors. I like acrylic a lot, but I haven't done much. But yeah, this is my set of acrylic colors. I will need mom's help. I can't do this alone. Then I have my watercolor cakes. Shit, I haven't painted with them in the longest time. Whoa, this is giving me so much nostalgia. Nostalgia, nostalgia. And when we open them, oh, shit, I've painted so much with them. I like this more than makeup, I'm sorry, I just do. Then I have my tube colors. These will be, see how worn out these are, because I paint a lot with tube colors. At least I used to, I don't anymore. Of course I want to, but this is not like a good time because studies came in the way, honey. One is missing. Shit. Ha, found it. जितना काम अभी खत्म हो जाए बेटर है. Then I've got my these generic wooden color pencils which you like get at every SA local store, but I haven't used them at all, so I think I should give them away. Like ऐसा touch भी नहीं किया है. This pouch gives me a lot of nostalgia because this has all my color sticks, sketch pens. I have a whole box. I'll show you that only. So this whole set has been lasting me since 5 to 6 years without drying up, without getting over. But again, because your girl is insecure, she bought a whole new set. Even though that one's working perfectly fine, I bought a whole new set. Because what if they discontinue? Which many things do get discontinued, but itna insecurity, like a drawer full of insecurities. Then I have my palette. Oh my god, like look at the smile on my face. Shit, I'm so happy. Wow. Huh. Oh, then I have my rectangle color pencils. I have a full story about this, which I'll concise down for you. I met with a huge accident when I was in 5th grade. And after my surgery was done, mom bought me these pencils. So I remember it that way. Then I have two more palettes. These are the only three palettes I've ever owned. I mean, I might have owned a couple more, but these are the only three that are left now with me. Hey, yeah. This used to be a princess one. There used to be Snow White and whatnot on the cover, but of course it wore out. Then I have distilled turpentine because every time I use oil or acrylic paint, it doesn't come off my brushes easily, so I've kept that for my brushes. Then, oh ho ho, look at the colors. They are the connector sketch pens. Like, if you are a child of the 90s, you know what these are, okay? You just know what these are. So I have like a whole set of them. I don't remember the last time I used them. But mere time pe at least stationery ka quality itna acha aata tha that I don't think these will be dried up. I'm hoping they're not dried up. Like, that's the most I can do. I just have a generic pouch. This is from my last exam, but I don't use this in this exam. Then I have two more empty pouches, which I don't think should be here. Oh, one is a poo pouch. I don't know how that's gonna sound on video. Sorry for the torture. Oh, then I have these sponge brushes. Now, sponge brushes. If you watched Lore DIY ever, then you have seen these brushes, okay? So, dekhke maine khareed liye, but these were expensive. These are 70 rupees. And I am worried ki ek baar use karke, what if I'm not able to use them again? So, I have never touched them. Yeah. Oh, then I have an embroidered little piece. Wow. This is so pretty. Look at that. Someone from my family has done this themselves. Oh, this. If you are in school or if you paint, don't buy the green dabba. Buy this dabba. This, the finish and the quality of these paints is so better compared to the green dabba. Yeah, the quantity is also bigger. Of course, the price is also bigger, but I think the colors are also slightly different, are they? No, I've messed with them. I've taken out the colors which came and I've put in my own. Who remembers these? Plastic crayons! Kitna paint kiya ek plastic crayon se? Okay, then I have these failed candle attempts. Like, I tried to make scented candles at home, but I didn't turn out well, so I've just kept them. Then I have pearl fabric acrylic paints. They are super old, but I'm pretty sure they'll still be usable because there was a time when stationery came in really high quality. Is this in focus? I think it is. Like, I hate it when I'm watching someone's video and they struggle to focus because it wastes time, but being on the other side, I now get it that it's difficult to deal with a cameraman. Okay, this has its own story. I had won this drawing competition in my school and I won this really cool hamper. It's very small, but it means the world to me. So you have two-in-one color pencils in this. Then you have these oil pastels. Yeah. Oil pastels. And you have these. Oh my god, I'll start crying. So I got a wooden sharpener and a normal eraser with it. But I got these fun pencils, okay, which have an eraser on the top. So, these fun pencils were all the rage during my school time, but aisa eraser wala nahi milta tha bahar, as far as I know. So, when I got this, I decided to never ever use it because it just meant so much to me. Huh. I told you I had two sets of the glow in the dark liner. This is the second one. This is a real charcoal to be used for painting. I mean, if I take it in my hand, so yeah, it's wrapped in a piece of paper. It's not going to be very clear, is it? Yeah, that's the charcoal. Wow, I want a charcoal paint now. Oh, who has not stolen chalks from their school? Who has not stolen them? Like, I have a full dabba of stolen chalks. Name the color and I have it. And we, oh, chalk carvings! Yay! I wrote Haley K. Ayurved HKV on a chalk. How damn cool is that? And this is my chalk collection. Almost done. Almost done, don't worry. Then just some kapda to use for rough wo painting karte waqt chahiye rehta na. Then I have 2 packs of oil pastels. One is square oil pastels, which are like really interesting. Like, check that out. Oh, keep dropping things. Yeah. These are by Apsara. I didn't know they did oil pastels, really. And then I have these wax crayons. All these are wax crayons. Some by Faber-Castell, some by another brand. One pack I've kept to actually make something. One is just for making candles. Then I've got my calligraphy pen set. I have actually learned calligraphy classes jaake, but I lost my pen. Now I have a new one, but I haven't started doing it. Oh, these are the supra fine oil pastels that actually painted my whole bedroom wall. The one which is actually behind these cupboards now. With these, I painted my wall with these. Yeah, the finish of this is crazy. It's crazy. You've got to try them. So I also have a big box, which is the ruined one. Yeah. Just don't fall. And not only that, because of my insecurities, I have a full pack box as well. So, yeah, that's how insecure I get with stationery. Don't even get that insecure with my loved ones, okay? Oil pastels were so much in rage that I have a full dabba of them as well. And this dabba was so convenient. This came in very late, like when I was in 8th or 7th grade. So, I didn't get to use it in childhood. But look at how organized they can stay. I need to find the one that I dropped. Shit, I'll find it. But yeah, this is what they look like. Which one did I drop? Which one did I drop? Which one did I... Oh my god. I can't find it. It's gone. Oh no, found it. It was a little piece of chrome yellow. And again, you know the word starts with I, ends with S, because I have plural of them. Same dabba in blue. These I'm not giving away because I'll give these to my kids. I know I don't think I'll ever have kids, but these I cannot give away. Like, ye mere zamane ki nishani hai. Then I only have a few things left now. I've got a bunch of paint brushes. So the ones that I use regularly stay in this little box. This is especially made for paint brushes. And when you open them, you can... Yeah. So I use Aurora brushes quite a lot. Even when I paint today. Whenever I do. Then in this TBZ ka jewelry boxes mein kaun paint brushes nahi rakhta hai. I have these paint brushes. These are, I don't know, I got these free in some art kit. Then in this eSpirit box, which is a watch box. Oh my god. Dadi had bought these for me from America. I have these glitter synthetic brushes. Yeah. And also I have a tiny roller. But I don't think I use this. These are the brushes Dadi bought for me when I was like a kid. What else do we have? And I think the last one has my very, very dirty brushes, which if I know that using XYZ paint is going to ruin my brush, I will use these brushes. Toothpick and safety pin. Yeah, and then I just have like repeat items, like little clothes pin from this compartment, candle, tape. Oh, this is a really interesting thing. It's a pot to keep your painting water in. A lot of kids at my school used to use this, so I think this might be a popular thing. This is an anti-spill, so even if the pot falls, the water will most likely not fall out until it topples completely. But agar khali aise gira na, to pani nahi girta bahar if you fill it only till here. So I've been using that because I still spill water. Then I have these little cards which are actually painted by people who use their hand and mouth. So not hand, their mouth and feet, because they are impaired. Like most of them do not have their hands. So I love inspiration painting. Basically, I like to copy paintings rather than thinking of my own design. So I use those quite a lot. And the last box we have is this one. It has my popsicle sticks. I don't know why I still have them, because I don't use them really. Lot of them, like lot of them. I have iska double quantity dabbe ke andar abhi. And I have my Asian paints, because I do these marble paintings on paper. Like I put water in a thali and I drop these little paints ke drops, and then I swirl it, and then I print it on paper or on a white cup. Looks bomb. So that is what was there in my stationery compartment part 2. If you enjoyed this video, you have to give it a thumbs up, because that tells me that you want more stationery videos. And wish me luck for my exam tomorrow. I have 2 more papers back to back tomorrow and day after, and then a series of entrance exams. But I'll keep seeing you like this. Yeah, that's it. Bye.